what's good, swag team, homie, zombie gang, homie? It's your boy Stacks Montana, man. Out here with some more My Team Monday, and look at my lineup. Damn near all gold out, except for a couple specialty players. But we're not doing road to the playoffs this week. We are going up against my homie Bodybag 513. And look at his lineup. That Ruby Kyrie got that Sapphire Yao Ming. God damn it. If you want to watch his videos, the link to his channel is down in the description. See Kobe getting ready. See that man Paul George getting ready. We got on the Chinese New Year jerseys. Them joints is on fleek. Goddamn Onyx Dwight versus Sapphire Yao Ming for the jump ball. You know Yao Ming do not got the hops. So Dwight ended up winning that jump ball easy. Stephen Curry with the ball right here. Goddamn, about to hit Kyrie up with this work. What a great point guard matchup. Florida down the lane, though. Let's go, man. And along with that, no hops, Yao Ming half. That man is very slow. Look at Dwight Howard running him out, running him up the court right there. Easy bucket. Easy layup, man. That was too easy. Like I said, man, Kyrie versus Stephen Curry, a great point guard matchup. And look, that man, Steph, just got rocked. Kyrie leaning, getting them buckets. Bottoms right there, man. That was straight up buckets, man. That man, Bron with the ball, though. You know, Bron always going in. Pick and roll with Dwight. Trying to go straight to the basket. I wanted to boom on Yao Ming so bad. Imagine Yao Ming, 7'6", getting rocked. Just getting dunked on. But that man, Yao Ming, do got low key a jumper, man. He just J'd the homie LaMarcus Aldridge. I think that was LaMarcus right there. He just J'd. I know he just J'd somebody right there. Just gave that man to work. That man Dirk, though. He get busy in that paint. That's that all-time scorers Dirk. That 99 post fadeaway Dirk. That Ruby Dirk. That Dirk that gets the buckets, dog. And I know I can count on him for that post fadeaway. That man Kobe trying to get some buckets now, pulling up. That getting that done. You already know, man. That's Kobe shot, man, all day long. That baseline fadeaway looking shot. Look at that man Dwight playing that lockup on that goddamn Yao Ming. Not letting him do nothing. Bron with the ball, trying to call this pick and roll with the homie Dirk, and Dirk straight to the basket. Should have been an and one, man. I'm calling everything an and one. Any type of contact, that's an and one, unless it's for him. He tried to hit me with the floater. I hit him with, nah, it wasn't happening. Even though I think Chris Paul could have made that floater, it didn't go down. Then they throwing the lob to the homie KD, and I got that Ruby Dunkers, goddamn, Dunk the Funk, goddamn, Gerald Green on my squad, goddamn, boy. And, oh, my, that y'all, if y'all know, if y'all play my team, y'all know Gerald Green is a beast. James Harden stepping back in the corner with the tray. We got to play that locker right now. Low-key, I am getting this win right now. I'm winning right now. LaMarcus Aldridge just got rocked by Melo. God damn. After that, though, I had to sell LaMarcus Aldridge out because he was running Melo at the four. So I was like, you know what, LaMarcus, you got to get the hell up out of here. Bron versus Bron. Going in strong, knocking Tim Duncan old ass down to the floor. So you know it had to be a Bron versus Bron matchup. Again, he had his Bron. I got mine. I was trying to hit him with the crossover. He ain't fall for the spin, so I had to throw him down in the post, man. Look at that man, Bron with the post fadeaway. Let's get buckets, man. Them Chinese New Year jerseys was on fleek. We was in a Skype call talking about these jerseys. My man Russell Westbrook from the goddamn corner. Goddamn, I didn't think Russell was gonna hit that tray, man. I'm like, damn, man. Russell out here doing me like that, dog. Look at this man, Stephen Curry, though. Pick and roll with the homie LaMarcus Aldridge. End up finding the homie. I forgot his name for some reason. I knew, like, I talk about this dude all the time whenever I'm talking about my team, and I can't remember his name for some reason. But he a legend, an Onyx legend, actually. And that man gets buckets for real. LaMarcus Aldridge on Yao Ming. And Yao Ming is so trash, man. If you getting the Yao Ming from completing the sets, go ahead and do that. But, I mean, completing this challenge, go ahead and do that. But if you thinking about buying Yao Ming, I would not do it. This dude is trash. This dude is booty cheeks. That nigga is dookie. So I wouldn't get him. Look at this dude, Yao Ming. He can't even block LeBron, bro. A fadeaway shot. He can't even block that, man. This dude, Yao Ming, and he's very slow. Look at this isolation on Yao. I'm like, hey, one-on-one with Yao Ming. He could not even stay in front of him at all. Look at Bron. Couldn't even get the block. I mean, hey, more power to anybody that's getting a free Yao Ming from doing the challenge, but do not spin your MT on that man. Look at LeBron just getting ran the hell over by Westbrook. Like, bruh, Bron need to chill with this flopping, dog. And 2K got him just right. I ain't going to lie, man. LeBron definitely would have flopped right there. But he ended up getting a steal on Paul George, going all the way with the slant. All right, Bron, I see you, man. I see you. I wish my Bron was balling like that, you know, say, instead of flopping out here in these streets. Getting the ball to the homie, and I forgot his name, but he gets the bucket at the buzzer right there. doing his thing, man. Whoever this guy ugly, he like Victor Oladipo Fowler, dog. I swear to God. Look at Yao Ming. It's straight dookie, dog. Straight up dookie. Going all the way with the homie Bron Bryant. He just moved out the way because he knew Bron Bryant was going to try to destroy that rim. He ain't want to be up under that damn thing. Kobe pulling up, end up missing this shot, though. Bron Bryant with the boards. We both was killing without Bron Bryant. But look at that, man, Paul George. Go ahead, Paul George. Let him know where you're from, baby. Let him know, man. New Jersey swag team out here giving out these buckets. Kyrie straight down the lane, end up passing it to Anthony Davis. Tote. That was a nice little dish by my homie Body Bag Dog. You know what I'm saying? He trying to make a comeback into this game because he's been losing all goddamn game. But he definitely going to make his comeback. Kobe pulling up, getting buckets right there. See his thing. He's trying to come back to this game. 7-point game right now. So I'm like, you know what? Let me go ahead and try to pull his lead back out a little bit. Bron Bron coming down the court, pass to Paul George, my two main ball handlers right now. And then I'm dishing it back over to Bron Bron. He's wide open. This nigga is too slow to contest. Yao Ming, get your ass up off the court, dog. Then they're trying to bring that double team. I noticed Yao Ming is on Paul George. Let me run that isolation again. Let me run it again. Why are you out on the perimeter? You look stupid like a tree. Going all the way. He's too slow to defend. Man, don't let Yao Ming get caught out there on that perimeter or it's a wrap. That man Kyrie pulling up, end up missing that shot. But look at Tim Duncan beasting down in that paint, getting them buckets, man. Mr. Fundamental out there doing his thing, dog. I got my nigga KD right now. Going up against Paul Pierce. He was too slow. And look at Dwight Howard with the flagrant foul. I'm like, damn, bro. Is that serious, Dwight? You gotta do all of that. You already know that man KD got that cash from the goddamn line. Perfect release or free throw number one. Let's go ahead and get the free throw number two. You already know that man going to cash out with that free throw two. So we end up making both our flagrant foul free throws. You know where the flagrant foul, you get the ball back after you shoot the free throw. So I end up trying to do the inbound alley-oop to the homie Gerald Green. It didn't go down like that. Got Dwight Howard. He running the point right now, attacking the basket. My man got that acrobat badge, dog. That man Dwight Howard got that acrobat badge, dog. That Onyx Dwight, man. He out here doing his thing. Kyrie damn near turned the ball over. James Harden, a scoop, pop the tray, and get bottoms. I'm like, damn, dog. It's like that, man. You out here giving the buckets out like that. KD with the rock right now. There's so many times I could have pulled up the homie KD. But look at this step back abusing Paul Pierce. Oh, that. Y'all know how much I hate Paul Pierce. So I got to give him the work at any opportunity, whether it's in my career or my team. You come out here with that Paul Pierce. Just know I'm attacking him and I'm giving him the work. Goddamn, in the fourth quarter right now. It's a 9-point game, man. He's trying to come back. Oh, Bron Bron just rocked my man. Paul George almost pulled up. He would have missed that shot. So I ended up passing it back out, giving it right back to him in the corner. That was a two. I was wishing it was a three, but it ended up being a two. It's all good. You know what I'm saying? We still got a nice little lead over my man Body Bag right now. But he's definitely going to try to make his comeback. Pick and roll with Yao Ming. So dookie, but he can hit the mid-range shots. That's really the only good thing that we were seeing out of Yao Ming. I mean, he did get a couple blocks. That's mainly because this nigga is 7'6", but he was hitting the mid-range shots. That was like the main thing that we were seeing out of him. I tried to run the point with Dwight again, and look at that. Alley-oop off the glass from his Bron right now. So now the game is, I mean, it's not really close, but he's starting to try to make his comeback. A Bron attack in the basket, getting the and one right there. I'm like, oh, shit. There I go. This is how 2K do it, man. They let you beat somebody all the way to the end, and they start cashing threes on you like it's nothing, like it's goddamn layups. Look at that man, Bron, in the corner. End up throwing up the jump shot. End up knocking that one down. Wasn't mad at it at all. 6-point game. He's trying to do his thing, trying to come back. End up sending me to the free throw line. I miss one of the free throws. LeBron, I mean, that's the thing with LeBron, man. He missed a lot of free throws. James Harden stepping back, pulling up that tray. End up knocking that damn thing down. I'm like, here it goes. Here goes the 4-point game, dog. I end up making both of my free throws, though. Because he's fouling me. And now we're trying to lock this man Kyrie up, man. We over here running on Kyrie. I'm thinking about the pop it. I'm jumping with Stephen Curry. Look like an idiot. Doubling Kyrie. Tripling Kyrie. And look who wide open. James Harden for another tray. I'm like, oh, my goodness. I definitely got to try to make these free throws now. I actually wanted Paul George to shoot the free throws. But I ended up having to give it to Stephen Curry. Send my man Stephen Curry to the line, though. End up making both his free throws again. So now he need another tray. He tried to throw it down to Bron Bryant. This is where his whole plan messed up because he was in the bonus, and I made a mistake and fouled his LeBron, so he couldn't pop the three. He had to settle for two damn free throws. Had to make my man shoot two free throws instead of a three. So I guess that was good strategy by your boy. I guess that was good strategy by me. Now we're trying to inbound the ball. I caught him sleeping. inbound the ball to Dirk down the court, tried to pop the tray with the homie Dirk, end up missing it. He grabbed the rebound with his Dirk. That's the regular Dirk. I got that Ruby Dirk, that official Dirk. But we end up getting this win over the homie. Definitely going to try to play him again because that was a fun game to play. Also, I want to play my boy King Sean. I want to play some other YouTubers on my team as well. So we're going to try to get that thing popping off, and I'm definitely going to post it on my channel. Look at the lineup for these. I mean, not the lineup, the box score for these guys. Yeah, his LeBron was doing work, man. He's definitely out here getting them buckets with that LeBron. And you already know, in my box score, I was getting my buckets with LeBron, too. Had Paul George and Stephen Curry backing him up. KD was doing his thing. My whole squad was doing their thing, man. They was out here balling. That Dirk was out here balling. Tim Duncan was out here balling. You know, I'm repping them with the Raptors logo and all that other stuff like that. But hey, man, if this your first time watching the Stacks Montana video, first of all, slap the shit up about yourself because you should have known about me earlier. Then go ahead and subscribe. If you want to see more of my team videos, make sure you leave a like on this one. It lets me know you're enjoying the series, and I definitely keep posting more. But until next time, players, real niggas stay up, and I am out. Swag team, bitch, zombie gang, cuz.